It's on 3:30. We can start the session because we have to complete two short stories. No, it would be
yes
required.
yes yes
Okay,
yeah
introducing
but
once. Yeah,
madam,
ma'am.
are students there, madam?
Our students are there.
Okay,
Sunita Nahaka.
Sunny. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and Swagatika is from your side or is she a student?
No, she is from our side. Just one student has joined, right? Sunita Nahaka is
Yeah,
there.
yeah. But I think, madam, I should start because today we have longer chapters. I won't
Yeah,
be
yeah.
able to. So should I
Okay.
start, madam?
Just I will introduce you because it's the beginning of the class, na? So just an
Yes.
introduction. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
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 Good afternoon, everyone and all. I, Hiba Farin, an academic consultant in English from Odisha State Open University. Today, amidst us, we are having Ms. Munira Salim amidst us. And today, we will be having a short story. There's a two short story. One is Dinanath Kathli, George Five High School, and the second one is Alexander Beryl, The Man Who Knew Too Much. So these are the two short stories that we will be covering up in this session. So hopefully it will be a quite fruitful then for our learners. And I would request Ms. Munira ma'am to kindly start the session. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, madam. Hello, students. I think other one has joined as well. Hello and good afternoon, everyone. I'll be starting. I'll be you know teaching you two chapters, as Madam Mahiba Madam has already introduced. The first one will be George Five High School, and the second chapter, the second short story, will be The Man Who Knew Too Much. Okay. Now, with the first chapter, George Five High School, it's written by Dinanath Pathi. Once again, yesterday as I was teaching you, there was an Odia writer. Today also, Mr. Dinanath Pathi, he is also an Odia writer. He's from Orissa. Not only a writer, a prolific writer, but also he is a very good painter. And he is the one who has got a lot of fame in art and craft as well. And you may call him the brand ambassador of our art and culture to the world. Okay, he is the one who has carried our, you know, our Odia art and culture to the world. Okay. Also, he is a very famous writer. Usually, he writes short stories. And you may also find, just like yesterday, you were reading Bicycle. Today also, you will find he writes most of his short stories for children to enjoy. But if you find these chapters, yesterday's bicycle and today's this particular chapter, you will find that you know, not only for children, but it has got so many perspectives, so many ideas for us to learn, which we also learn. And or you know, there are many things which we put aside. Okay, so these writers, they give us time to think. We can just sit back, read these stories, and you know, get some time to think over those issues, those matters, those things which we usually neglect. Now, by we I may mean we modern people. Okay, we are running and we are fighting for our survival. We are right. We are fighting for name and fame, and you know, we are always busy and always rushing for something. But these chapters, these stories, they remind us of some petty, of some small things which we usually avoid, or you may call which we neglect. Just like yesterday's beautiful chapter you had read, Bicycle. Okay, today also you will find that the same perspective, the same idea Dinanath sir is giving. Dinanath sir was born in 1942, and we are lucky that he's still there amid us. He's still surviving. So he is also, you know, trying to talk about the same thing that we usually avoid to think about. Eta bhabi ki kon hobo, amo time waste hobo, am kai bhabiba se gura jinso ko choto choto jinso ko ame au boro boro jinso bhabile amo ko au kon kon milibo. So we are always running after something, okay, more valuable, but we are neglecting these small things of great value that gives us real pleasure. Okay, so today you will find Dinanath Pathi is really going to make us think about what we have already left, and that is our school. Though we have left our school, but can we ever forget our school? Can we ever forget the memories of those buildings, of those teachers, their discipline, their method of teaching, their style? To school bed, ame kon koruthilu usually gote teacher ro mimicry koribu. Se teacher gote typical style thai sabu teacher manakar, and what we do is try to mimic them, isn't it? And those memories of our mimicry, jo tanko acting ame koruthilu, ki the way they used to behave, se sabu ama mundare rahichi, and we cannot forget. Though we avoid to think, though we neglect that, and we have kept those memories in the corner of our mind, but we cannot forget. Those were beautiful days, memorable days, lovely days. Okay, our childhood days. So this chapter will make you think and go back to your childhood days when you were younger, when you were so innocent, and when you had time to just, you know, observe each and every teacher, how is or she, he or she is behaving. We used to observe with intensity. Okay, so this is chapter is going to, you know, take you to your childhood days. And also, you know, Dinanath Pathy is adding humor, fun, okay, in the description of his teachers, in the description of the school. Now, when you start with this chapter, you will first of all see that it's the school belongs to one remote village of Orissa. Okay, Orissa ra gote po gote ga re school ta achi, kintu na taro dekha, it looks like a British school, just like an English school, George V High School. Okay, kintu George V High School na thile bhi, the school was very modest, school was very simple. As Didanath is saying that it was tiled, you know, tiled roof thila, roof jo thila seta tiled ro thila. Okay, the so sun baked mud jo thai seta bake kari ki jo mud ko tile bhariya karu thile, so it had tiled roofs. Okay, a typical, you may call a typical village school, jota khali gote ground floor re achi, kichi molla nai taro ground floor re achi, and a very simple school with simple teachers, very simple teachers. Okay, but those teachers usually leave a deep impact in our minds. Okay, so you know, students sometimes studying in these small schools also gives us rich experiences. First of all, you see that the whole environment of the school is very simple, very simple, very sober. Okay, secondly, you find the teachers, strict disciplinarian teachers, very principled. For them, their principle is everything. They might not be very rich people, but what wealth they had was their principle, their knowledge, their, you know, their capacity to teach their students to the best of their capacity. Okay, so these were the, you know, aspects that you will love from this particular story. The teachers bhi kitne dedicated thante in the small schools, and how students also reciprocated with love, with respect to these teachers. All right. Now, this particular story, this is an essay actually, and this has been taken from the book written by Dinanath Pathy, and the name of the book is Drawing Master of Digappa Handi. Okay, so this is the name of the book. A pohiru se gote essay niya jaichi from a course re. Okay, and that is George V High School. So, see, actually, kon tame dekhibo pura story, or if you see the book, if you can find the book and if you read that, you will see that it is autobiographical in nature. Autobiographical mane, here the narrator, Dinanath Pathy himself is the narrator, and he is narrating the whole experience of his school life, okay, in first person pronoun. He uses I. That means he is depicting his own personal experience. All right. Now, we'll proceed to the text. Okay. Now, Dinanath Pathy is saying that he's also saying he's starting to describe the school. But first of all, he says that it sounds George V High School, sounds like a British school, but it is not that it is a very simple, very humble school. Okay, and he says that I love this school very much, though the name is alien, the name is foreign. Okay, but the school is very much our own. It is a very much part of our emotion. Okay, and it is something very significant. The structure of the school, okay, the whole environment of the school is very significant for a student of that school. Okay, now I'll go a little out of this. I'll say that this is an essay written about the school and the experience of Dinanath Pathi in this school. He has written a beautiful essay with good narrative style. Tango technique भी बढ़िया अच्छी, बहुत बढ़िया से लिखी चंदी. Actually, से लिखी चंदी ओडिया रे, and it has been translated into English by निरंजन महांती. निरंजन महांती करी की राइटर थे ले. निरंजन महांती was usually a poet and he was a critic. So Mr. निरंजन महांती, he has translated the ओडिया version of this particular essay into English, so that we are reading it in English. Okay, now this is a beautiful essay. Very simple things he is describing, usual things जोटा कि तमो सांगरे मो सांगरे समस्तों सांगरे से experience है थी वो school रो, but he is adding so much humor, so much fun, so much detailed description that you will find something very interesting about that school. So in our younger days, some lower classes, in your lower college days or in your high school days, you must also have been asked to write about your school. And sometimes students write essay in such a boring manner that you cannot get patience to read. But just see the talent of this writer. Okay, when you start reading it, you have your materials probably. If you start reading it, you will find something very captivating about the school and about the writer. Okay, he is talking about the thing that almost all of us have experienced. Okay, but in such a different manner, he's expressing that it is really a good piece of art, a good piece of literature. Okay, now if you see the initial paragraph, the starting paragraph of this essay, you will find him describing very detailedly about the school and its structure, in which part of the school, which classes were located, where was the office, where was the playground. So in a very detailed manner he's talking about the whole school. So if you start reading it, you will find a mind map. If you read it, you will find a map in your mind. Okay, you can see the picture of that school. Eighty पढ़िया अच्छी, एटी क्लासरूम अच्छी, एटी प्रिंसिपल का ऑफिस अच्छी, पाठ एमिति हुए. सो यू कैन मेक अ माइंड मैप व्हाइल यू आर रीडिंग द इनिशियल द स्टार्टिंग लाइन ऑफ द एसे. नॉट ओनली द स्टार्टिंग लाइन, स्टार्टिंग रे कोन डिस्क्रिप्शन अच्छी स्कूल रो कंपाउंड रो. सो यू कैन मेक अ पिक्चर आउट ऑफ दैट. बट थ्रू आउट द एसे ऑल्सो यू कैन स्केच नॉट ओनली द डायरेक्ट पिक्चर ऑफ द स्कूल, बट ऑल्सो यू कैन फाइंड द पिक्चर ऑफ द टीचर्स ऑल्सो. हाउ ही इज डिस्क्राइबिंग द टीचर्स, हाउ दे बिहेव, हाउ दे लुक लाइक, हाउ दे टॉट, वॉट दे टॉट, एंड मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली हाउ डिड दे बिहेव विद द नरेटर, हाउ वॉज नरेटर ट्रीटेड बाय दिस टीचर्स. ओके, नाउ ही फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूसेस हिज टीचर विद द हेडमास्टर. Okay, this is very interesting, a very interesting character he portrays about the headmaster. Okay, so school ro headmaster usually generally thanti ki English teacher. Okay, generally tumhe dekhibo headmaster ke namo English teacher generally. Okay, so tanko bhi English headmaster thile English teacher. Okay, he used to teach English, but not only the headmaster of the school, but he was a very powerful figure in the village. तांको विलेज रे से बहुत पावरफुल फिगर थिले, एंड ही एंजॉयड द पोजीशन सिमिलर टू दैट ऑफ अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर. एते तांकरो पावर थिला. ओके, एंड स्टूडेंट्स वर स्केयर्ड ऑफ दिस हेडमास्टर. ओके, हेडमास्टर स्कूल भीतर आसेले माने छुआ एमिति भय करू थिले जेमिति टाइगर पसी आसी छे. सो दे वर स्केयर्ड ऑफ दिस हेड मास्टर एंड दिस हेड मास्टर वाज वेरी टॉल फेयर पूरा गोरा थिले तंको कर्ली कर्ली चुट्टी थिला कर्ली चुट्टी थिला एंड ही हैड अ गुड पेयर ऑफ मुस्टैच बढ़िया निश भी थिला एंड लिटिल स्लाइट ब्लू आइज थिला ठीक है ठीक है ब्लू बहुत गोरा थिले इज वेरी फेयर एंड ही हैड स्लाइटली ब्लू आइज विथ कर्ली हेयर एंड अ लवली पेयर ऑफ मुस्टैचेस ओके एंड एज यूजुअल हेड मास्टर थिले तंकर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड द नरेटर सेज दैट ब्यूटिफुली यूज टू टीच इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड यू कैन से वेन एवर ही रेड आउट लाइन्स फ्रॉम द पोएम्स और द प्रोज ही वॉज वेरी ड्रामेटिक बहुत ड्रामेटिक वे रे पाठ पढ़ु थे बट वेन ही फाउंड एनी वन डूइंग एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ मिसचीफ इमीडिएटली ही विल कॉल द पियोन टू कम विथ स्टिक्स आउ से स्टिक रे बढ़िया से ही यूज टू बैश अप हिज स्टूडेंट्स एत बढ़िया मारू थे सो यू विल फाइंड दैट काइंड ऑफ बीटिंग नोवेयर एल्स एक्सेप्ट इन द पुलिस स्टेशन तुम्हें पुलिस स्टेशन रे सेमिति मार देख तो आम कौन कुछ थर्ड डिग्री टॉर्चर ओके सो ही यूज टू बीट अप हिज स्टूडेंट्स टिल दे ब्लेड पूरा रक्त बाहर पर्यंत दे वे बीटन अप ओके एंड द नरेटर ऑल्सो सेज दैट एमती टॉर्चर तुम पुलिस स्टेशन रे पाइब आउ कौटी पाइबनि बट नोबडी डेयर टू कंप्लेन तांको ना रे कंप्लेन करियो कहार साहस दे वे सो स्केर्ड ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द हेडमास्टर ओके सो अनलाइक नाउअडेज थिंग्स हैव चेंज सो मच यू कैन सी दैट नाउअडेज यू कैन नॉट पुट अ फिंगर ऑल्सो टू द स्टूडेंट यू कैन नॉट बीट अ स्टूडेंट टू द इन द स्कूल टॉकिंग अबाउट स्कूल एट स्कूल यू कैन नॉट यू नो पुट अ फिंगर टू द स्टूडेंट एंड इट विल बिकम अ बिग इश्यू वन द टीचर विल बी पब्लिकली इंसल्ट But you know, nowadays the face of teacher has changed. But in those days, teachers used to beat up the students till they bled, but no one dared to complain. But look at the condition now, how times are changing, okay, and how people are changing and how we are changing. So you know, with that beating tradition, that affection, that love, that respect, that honor for the teacher has also, I feel, has gone. Okay. And that which you will find here very much alive in this essay when he's talking about the affection of the teacher and also of the beating of the teacher. It was so severe that they bled. Okay. And then he says that another very interesting, very funny, as these are very funny incidents. He's saying that the narrator is saying that another very interesting thing about our principal Ramnarayan Pani is that the way the style of his going to toilet okay and he was very famous for the habit that he had developed in due course while going to toilet so unlike now they did not have those safety toilets the people used to go for toilets in the open fields okay so similar way Ramnarayan Pani headmaster very early in the morning he used to get up He used to take packet of cigarette and he used to start his walk. 2-3 kilometers he had to, 3-4 kilometers he had to move to the field where he could, attend to nature's call. So on his way, he used to smoke. One smoke after another, one smoke on the, after another. So you may call him, at that time, he was a chain smoker. One cigarette will finish and he'll immediately take down the other one. So he, the smoke... As it is described by the narrator, it comes out like the smoke from the train engine, okay. And that smoke will spread everywhere in the village. And it was a very strange thing about the headmaster and with his smoking habit only during the time when he went to attend nature's call, okay. Now, you can say that this headmaster was a jack of all trades. Because when they had school buses, I think they had two school buses in the school, and these two school buses they used to drop the students and pick them up back to their homes. Okay, so when the driver did not come of the bus, then our principal used to take to wheels. He used to take the bus and he used to collect students from their homes or maybe. Return back to their homes. So headmaster also played the role of a bus driver. But you can see one thing, that though when driver did not come, he drove the bus. Okay, he had no such pride that I am the principal, I am the headmaster, why should I take the bus and go and collect students? No such pride, no such ego, no such feeling of superiority. He happily took the bus and immediately he continued the work of the driver. Okay, now about this narrator, I think that this narrator, Dinanath sir, Dinanath Pathy, I think he was a very good student, because here he has, it has been mentioned that he used to receive scholarships, he used to receive special favors from his teacher for his good, for his, you know, good ability over different subjects, and also for his obedience. If you read the chapter, you will find that this particular child was very obedient. So all the teachers, you see, they loved him. Okay. And whenever any task was needed, he was called to do the work for them. Okay. So he says that Mr. Ramnayan Pari was very sympathetic towards me. So as a result, I got scholarship. I studied in scholarship. And also whenever there was any function, any drama, any puja, Ganesh puja, ki Saraswati puja, ki Independence Day, okay, he was called by the headmaster. Okay, and he was called to do drawings and paintings. So he says that I was good at paintings, and frequently I received prize from for my painting, good painting. Okay, and for these reasons, I was loved by my headmaster as well. So he says that later this headmaster, Ramnarayan Padhi, later, means initially he was a principal, but later he became the joint secretary of Board of Secondary Education. Board of Secondary Education, Odisha Rajo Achi, Sethi se joint secretary he ki appoint he gale, ki headmaster. So, say time rete bade se joint secretary he jai thile, the narrator goes to meet him, and his principal, ex-principal, former principal, he meets the narrator very respectfully, very nicely, and also the principal reminded him about the awards that he had got from his talent in art and drawing and painting. Okay, so this was all about, he talks about his principal, his headmaster, Ramnarayan Pari. Now comes the assistant headmaster, Sanatan Pujari. So he says that the assistant headmaster was Sanatan Pujari. So you remember that the headmaster used to teach English. Okay, now the assistant headmaster is teaching science, geography, and the non-detail part of English. So non-detail study thi wo school re. Okay. So Sanatan Pujari used to teach science, geography, also non-detail part ta padu thile. Hela? Acha. Tarpare, se kochi je Sanatan Pujari jo thile, se geography padela bere, se charts anthile. Tamma to dekhti bo, tamma school re bhi geography padela bere, se chart anibe, world map anibe, ki India ro map anibe, ki river ro gote flow dekhebe, se mane chart either hatore kore ke anibe, nale ajikali to printed miluchi. Sanatan Pujari used to draw everything, okay, from his hand, and he used to show it to the students, the different maps, okay, from every chapter of the subject of geography. Acha, so when the narrator says that he was good at drawing and, you know, art and activities, so usually this headmaster Sanatan Pujari used to ask the narrator to draw maps for him, and this boy, this narrator, very happily, he did all the charts and maps, whatever assignment was given to him by Sanatan Pujari. He used to do it very happily. Another thing, important and interesting thing, he says that jo geography ame padhilu, I think bhugodo kua jauchi seta school re probably. So se jo geography thila sei time re, amo time re, we have also learned separately geography, map, cultivation habit, agriculture, monsoon, all these things we used to learn. But But he says that nowadays, in recent times, geography heitechi social science ro gote part. Mane alga se au geography me se pona honi, seta social science re include heitechi. Sete pai se gote funny way re kouchanti. Ta jete bade pila manu ko pachara hochi, pila mane Himalaya kouthi achi, na se mane Kerala ko point out koruchanti. Kerala re Himalaya achi. माने व्हाट ही मीन्स टू से इज दैट आ ज्योग्राफी जते बड़े अलग सब्जेक्ट नाही मिसी गलाने पूरा मिक्सचर हो जाय छी स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट एबल टू गैदर प्रॉपर नॉलेज अबाउट लोकेशंस एंड प्लेसेस पिला माने भी कंफ्यूज हो जाउ छथि बिकॉज एवरीथिंग नाउ दिस थिंग हैज बिकम अ खिचड़ी खिचड़ी बढ़िया हो गलाने अलग ज्योग्राफी बोली आ सब्जेक्ट नाही सो स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट एबल टू गेन प्रॉपर नॉलेज अबाउट प्लेसेस एंड लोकेशंस ऑफ डिफरेंट प्लेसेस बुझला. Now he is giving a contrast character between headmaster Ramnayan Pahi and the assistant headmaster Sanatan Pujari. Headmaster ro ame kon dekhilu that headmaster was very strict, poor discipline maintain karike rahuthile. But you find Sanatan Pujari just the opposite. Hela, se bahut soft hearted thile, aau bahut mild kind of person he was. Okay. Violence, violence, kichhi tanku bhalo lagunathila. Whereas Ramnayan Pari used to beat up students. Okay, but Sanatan Pujari was a believer of non-violence. To say, mane he couldn't tolerate animal feeding upon its prey. Prey, mane prey. Se jo suppose gote animal aao gote animal ko hunt kari khaila. Se khaiba ko bhi dono thile. Mane you must not eat anything, any animal. That's what he meant. I would say, it is strict believer thile non-violence. Okay. Now, when assistant headmaster thile, mane whenever headmaster is not there, assistant headmaster will take the place of the headmaster. So, when headmaster Ramnayan Pari was not there, this Sanatan Pujari used to take the seat of the headmaster Ramnayan Pari. So, at this time, the narrator says that we had a happy time when our headmaster was absent. Okay, because Sanatan Pujari sir jo thile se bahut liberal thile bahut lenient thile, we had fun. Ame aur daru na thilu kahaku bhi whenever our headmaster was absent and Sanatan Pujari took the place of the headmaster. Tangu kie bhi daru na thile. Lekina se bahut mild loko thile, bahut meek thile. Se punishment admonishment kichhi karu na thile. But again, narrator kuchante that I remember two incidents about Sanatan Pujari, which I will never forget because I was very disappointed. Hello, dita bodhiya interesting incident kuchante. Gote se kale se to thore kon kale Sanatan Pujari gote skeleton nahi ki asi thile, and he was pointing out different parts of the body of the skeleton. Se time re tango class re gote chua thia hai ki pachala. सर एटा कहतु मेल अच्छी ना फीमेल अच्छी कथा रे सर रागिगले बहुत रागिगले रागिकी क्लास छाड़ी पड़े कहले दिस इज नॉट द वे यू टॉक है बट द नरेटर सेज दैट व्हाट वाज रॉन्ग द चाइल्ड वाज यू नो इंट्रिग्ड शी वांटेड टू नो व्हाट इज द जेंडर ऑफ द स्केलेटन बट अननेसेसरीली सनातन सर बिकेम एंग्री सेकेंड थिंग हेथिला दैट से कहले जे तांको जो इंग्लिश नॉन डिटेल बुक थिला. You know that the narrator was very very good in art and drawing. Se kon kole tanko English non detail bohi ko pura badhiya handwriting se pura bohi ko likhi dei chanti, pura bohi ko copy kar dei chanti badhiya handwriting re. Okay, and maybe he used to refer to that book only that he had written. To thare se patho padu thile Sanatan sir padu thile non detail part. All of a sudden, Sanatan sir dekhile je ye printed bohi nahi, se nije hath ko lekha bohi ko paduchi. So for no reason, Sanatan sir became so angry that he tore and threw away the book of the narrator. Ragi gale. Kahle je eta to printed nahi, tu kon karuchu? But the narrator found no point of Sanatan sir throwing away the book. Kahi ki se papadile se jani palleni. Okay, maybe se bhabi thibe that this fellow is making fun, kon karuchi ragi ki papad gale, but actually narrator says that so beautifully he had written the whole book. Okay, that he needed special praise and awards for sorry reward for his handwriting, but reward कौन मिली वो he got abuses and scolding from his teacher. But later later when he met his teacher, মানে বহুত বড় হয়ে গেলা পরে when he met his teacher, he asked, পচালে যে স্যার আপনার মো বহি মু তো নিজ হাতে লিখলে ফপাড়িলে কাই তো স্যার said that I'm very sorry, something happened and I threw away the book. I don't know what happened to me at that time. Anyway, say went to Salla, but as I was saying during my introductory lines, the school re kete event hoy jota se amko mone rahi jauchi. So similarly, narrator remembers those events, although those are already gone. আচ্ছা আউ গোটে থিলে নেক্সট তাঙ্কর আসিলে আউ গোটে টিচর তাঙ্কর না আছে নটবর পটনায়ক হেলা আচ্ছা আনাদার টিচর ইজ টকিং অ্যাবাউট ইজ অ্যাবাউট জর্জ ফাইভ হাই স্কুল আউ গোটে টিচর হচ্ছন্তি নটবর পটনায়ক সে বি সিনিয়র টিচর থিলে হেলা সে বি ইকুয়ালি হার্ড ওয়ার্কিং তুমি দেখো টিচর মানে হার্ড ওয়ার্কিং বহুত হার্ড ওয়ার্কিং থিলে বহুত ডিসিপ্লিন থিলে আও হি ওয়াজ ভেরি স্ট্রিক্ট উইথ হিজ প্রিন্সিপালস বুঝল সো হি ইউজ টু টিচ অল দ্য স্টুডেন্টস টিল ক্লাস সেভেন ক্লাস সেভেন যাই হি পড়ুলে বেশি পড়ুনলে তাঁর স্পেশালিটি কোণ লা না সপোজ হি লেফট হিজ স্পেকটাকল কভার এট হোম স্কুলের ক্লাস হঠাৎ মনে পড়লে মো স্পেকটাকল কভারটা ঘরে ছাড়ি দিয়েছি সো হোয়াট হি ডিড হি asked one of the students to come, go to his house and bring that thing. Kintu se itte vastly describe karibe the direction of the house, the location of the house, how to knock the door, if the door is knocked, who will open the door, who room ro ko part ko jibo se chua, who to anibo, in a very detailed way he will explain to the student. And again he will ask the student to repeat, I mu kon direction kali ko, ছুয়া পুড়ি সে ডাইরেকশন কইব বাট ওয়েন দ্য স্টুডেন্ট ফরগট সাম পয়েন্ট হি স্কিপ সাম পয়েন্ট अगेन হি উইল সে রিপিট দ্য হোল ডাইরেকশন অফ দ্য হাউস সো দিস ওয়াজ ভেরি ফানি অ্যাবাউট নটবর পটনায়ক দ্য সিনিয়র টিচার দ্যাট দ্যাট দ্য নারেটর রিমেম্বার্স বুঝল আউ নটবর পটনায়ক কোন থিলা দ্যাট দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল ইউজ টু ওয়েন দেয়ার ওয়াজ আ ড্রামা ফাংশন এট স্কুল principal used to ask him to take care of the drama and this narrator and his brother also they took part in the drama se drama re narrator ro kaam thila makeup kariba artist manu ko makeup kariba so he used to do on the makeup work and while doing the makeup work suppose got a needle kuti haji jibo the sir would get angry he would say that you should not forget anything you should not lose anything because you have to give me back So this story shows the example of the strict principle, the discipline that the teachers maintained at school. Bujhla. Aao gote tankaro funny master thile Pandit Durga Madhav. Hela se junior teacher thile Pandit Durga Madhav. He was more interested in straws for the cows. Straws mane jo ghaso. Gai pai ghaso collect karibo ko beshi interested thile than teaching. Okay, so always he was concerned with the straws. He will in the class also he'll make a student stand up and say that to bapa kaibu mu ghare khaso ani ke dabo. So he was so excited about straws and feeding the cows. Okay, but the narrator says that this Nutbar sir, which we read last, that Nutbar sir used to paint all the windows and the blackboard of the school. And the narrator said that I was so close to Nutbar sir that I always helped him in painting the windows, doors, and the blackboards of the classroom. See, such simple living these teachers had. Okay, say if naane koi na thile je mu bus driving kahi kori bhi mu principal achi, sir koi na thile mu kahi painting kori bhi mu to teacher achi senior teacher, but they had no such ego, no such feeling. Of doing big job or small job, everything was equal for them. Acha. Now coming to games and sports, narrator is saying that he did not have व्हाइट कलर ड्रेस फॉर स्पोर्ट्स हेला यूजुअली कौन वे हम जो गेम्स हबो स्पोर्ट्स हबो वी आर आस्क्ड टू वेयर व्हाइट कलर ड्रेस फुल स्टूडेंट्स बट ही सेड दैट ही हैड नो व्हाइट कलर ड्रेस सो व्हाट ही डिड इज ही यूज्ड टू रैप वन टॉवल एंड ही यूज्ड टू प्ले ओके सो ही सेड दैट ही वाज ना टॉवल माने ड्रेस ऊपर है टॉवल सो दैट ड्रेस वुडंट गेट डर्टी ही यूज्ड टू प्ले एंड ही सेड दैट आई वाज अ गुड स्टूडेंट सो नोबडी इंटरफेयर्ड विथ माय गेम्स के किसी कहले नहीं आई यूज्ड टू प्ले And after the school, he says that he used to play with one of his friends, Durga Madhav Das, Tanko friend, because he is OS officer. Achanti. He used to play football in the mud. Kadua hechibo, sechere se mane jibe, seti football khelibe. So football kom khelibe, kadua besi udebe. So this was a kind of childhood games and pranks. How he's you know, saying that I was not good at sports. तो जेते बेले वॉलीबॉल मैच होतिला कि फुटबॉल मैच होतिला आई वाज मेड द रेफरी मो भलो खेरु नथली सो माय फ्रेंड्स मेड मी द रेफरी एंड देन ही सेज दैट माने आ गोटे इंटरेस्टिंग कथा कहउछंती दैट इन दे यू नो सेलिब्रेटेड ईच एंड एवरी नेशनल फेस्टिवल ओके जे गणेश पूजा होतिला सरस्वती पूजा होतिला इंडिपेंडेंस डे होतिला सब से माने सेलिब्रेट कोथिले से कहले दैट ही वाज इन स्टैंडर्ड 4 और 5 जते बडे इंडिया इंडिपेंडेंट हेला ओके सो एट दैट टाइम व्हाट दे डिड दे हैंग्ड फोटोग्राफ्स ऑफ महात्मा गांधी जवाहरलाल नेहरू सुभाष बोस समस्तंकर हैंग कले फोटो कांथरे एंड ही सेज दैट एट दैट टाइम दिस स्मॉल किड्स दे यूज्ड टू वर्शिप दिस लीडर्स नेशनल लीडर्स को हमें वर्शिप करबा बडिया पूजा करबा बडिया करूथिलु सो दैट काइंड ऑफ ट्रेडिशन इज लॉस्ट नाउ अभिका जो लीडर्स अच्छा वी आर नो मोर बदर्ड व्हाट एवर दे डिड ओके देर डेडिकेशन देर सैक्रिफाइस इम्पोर्टेंस दौनु बट इन दोज डेज पीपल यूज टू वर्शिप द लीडर्स मैंने पूजा भड़िया करते जस्ट बिकज दे हैव ब्रॉट इंडिपेंडेंस फॉर अस एत रिगार्ड कर लोक मान But things are changing. So what do you find here is that, you know, people were simple at that time. They were so simple that, you know, whatever was said, they were carried away. It is simple, especially we Indians. We were very simple. But as time is proceeding, now we are also becoming very complicated. We respect, honor, this is what he is generally trying to say. That simplicity was so much at that time that you know that people were honored tikke ji be discipline thile tikke bhalo kaam kothile the society used to honor them but that honor that respect is now getting lost okay day by day that honor is getting lost jo teacher mane enjoy kothile supreme honor padai bade bade rakta kar dile but teacher never said anything okay sorry students never complained they never said anything kintu se condition ebe nahi we start and we question the teacher very soon even though he is right or wrong we don't bother we start questioning teacher se time re simiti honatila okay so these are the changes that we find in our society say jo simple life simple village simple living से सब भी आस्ते आस्ते इंडिया रे डिसअपीयर हो गला नी दैट एन्जॉयमेंट ऑफ सिंपलिसिटी इज आल्सो गेटिंग लॉस्ट सी इट इज ऑलमोस्ट लॉस्ट इन आवर कंट्री ओके सो यू विल फाइंड हियर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर स्टोरी मुटिके तमको important points gura tamaku ek focus kariki I'll move to the next chapter tame ei chapter la dekhibo you will find that if you are living in a city ro tame jodi school re padicha so you will find a vast difference between this village school and a city school village school kemiti tile ro roof thila hela mane sei mohalla thila upare kichhi nai gote ground floor hi thila boddo area compound thila ओके टीचर्स केमती थिले जे प्रिंसिपल भी बस रे ड्राइविंग करिवे बट यू फाइंड things are so different in city life. City life re mainly students or parents of the students, they love it. They want their children to go in good big schools. Jothire say simplicity or not. Okay, people are there, the society is very high. Okay, and if a child goes to some English school, the whole surrounding is so materialistically rich. ଏବେ ଦେଖ ସବୁ ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଗ୍ୟାଜେଟ୍ ସ୍କୁଲରେ ବି ଅଛି, ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ବି ଅଛି. ସୋ ହାଉ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଆର୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଫର୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଅର୍ ଫର୍ ବ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଆଇ ଡୁ ନଟ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍, ବଟ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଭାଷ୍ଟ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ. ଓକେ, ବଟ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ସିମ୍ପ୍ଲିସିଟି, ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ନୋ ପ୍ରାଇମେରି ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଭିଲେଜ୍. ଓକେ, ଟୁ ଫ୍ରିଡମ୍ ହେଲା, ଖୋଲା ପଡ଼ିଆ, ପବନ, ଟ୍ରିଜ୍ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫ୍ରୁଟ୍ସ, ୟୁ ନୋ ପଣ୍ଡ, ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ପଣ୍ଡ ଗୋଟେ ଥିବ ସ୍କୁଲ ଭିତରେ. ସୋ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଆର୍ ମିସିଂ ସିଟି ଲାଇଫ୍. ସିଟି ସ୍କୁଲ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ, ବଟ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଫାର୍ ଆଜ୍ ଟିଚିଂ ଇଜ୍ କନ୍ସର୍ନ, ଟିଚିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ଇଜ୍ କନ୍ସର୍ନ, ୟୁ ମେ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଦେ ମୋର ଲେସ୍ ଲର୍ନ ଫ୍ରମ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦେ ଲର୍ନ ଅଟୋମେଟିକାଲି ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ଏନ୍ଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ, ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ୱେ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଲିଭିଂ, ତାଙ୍କୁ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂଟା ଏମିତି ସ୍ପଣ୍ଟେନିୟସ୍ ହେଇଯାଏ. ଓକେ, ବଟ୍ ସିଟି ଲାଇଫ୍ରେ ସେସବୁ ନାହିଁ. ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନଟ୍ ସିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେୟର ଏନିୱେର, କୋଉଠି ଦେଖିବାକୁ ନାହିଁ ଏକ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ବିଗ୍ ବିଗ୍ ବିଲ୍ଡିଂସ୍. ସୋ ଦ ଟିଚିଂ ଇଜ୍ ଲେସ୍ ସ୍ପଣ୍ଟେନିୟସ୍ ୟୁ ମେ କଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଆୱର୍ ସିଟି ଲାଇଫ୍. ଆମକୁ ଖାଲି ସ୍ପୁନ୍ ଫିଡିଂ ହେଉଛି, ଟିଚର୍ ମାନେ ସ୍ପୁନ୍ ଫିଡ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି, ବଟ୍ ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ନ୍ୟାଚୁରାଲ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂଟା ବହୁତ କମ୍ ସିଟିରେ. ଓକେ, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ୟୁଜୁଆଲ୍ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ସି, ଦ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ସି ଇନ୍ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଡିପିକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦ ନରେଟର୍. ଓକେ, ତ ଏଇଠି ଗୋଟେ ତ ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ସମ୍ ଏକ୍ସପିରିଏନ୍ସେସ୍ ୱି ଲର୍ନ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଏସେ, ସମ୍ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସନ୍ ୱି ଗେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍. ଯଦି ତମେ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ସ୍କୁଲରେ ପଢ଼ିଥିବ, ତମେ ଏଇ ଆଟ୍ମୋସ୍ଫିୟର ଟିକେ ନାକ ବି ଥିବ ଏମିତି ଆଟ୍ମୋସ୍ଫିୟର, ବଟ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଅର୍ବନ୍ ସ୍କୁଲିଂ, ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଲର୍ନ ନ୍ୟୁ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଚାପ୍ଟର୍, ଦ ନ୍ୟୁ ଏନ୍ଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ, ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଏନ୍ଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ହିୟର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଚାପ୍ଟର୍. ଓକେ, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ୟୁଜୁଆଲ୍ ଡେସ୍କ୍ରିପ୍ସନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ହିୟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଆଟାଚମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ବିଥ୍ ନେଚର୍. ଓକେ, ପାଖରେ କିଛି ନାହିଁ, ବଟ୍ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ନେଚର୍, ଓନ୍ଲି ଓପେନ୍ ଫିଲ୍ଡସ୍. ଓକେ, ସେକେଣ୍ଡଲି ୟୁ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦ ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ ଆଟାଚମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟିଚର୍ ଫର୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଭାଇସ୍ ଭର୍ସା, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଟାଚମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଫର୍ ଦ ଟିଚର୍, ଦୁଇ ଜଣଙ୍କର ଆଟାଚମେଣ୍ଟ କେମିତି ଥାଏ ସେଇଟା ବି ଅଛି. ବଦମାସି କଲ ମାଡ଼ ଖାଏ, ଭଲ ପିଲା ଟିଚର୍ ୱିଲ୍ ରିମେମ୍ବର ୟୁ. ଓକେ, ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ କିପ୍ ୟୁ ଇନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ମେମୋରିଜ୍, ଯେ ହଁ ଏଇ ପିଲା ଏତେ ଆୱାର୍ଡ ପାଇଥିଲା, ଏମିତି କରିଥିଲା, ଏମିତି ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି କରିଥିଲା. ସୋ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ରିମେମ୍ବର, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଜେନେରାଲ ୟୁ ମେ ଫିଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ, ଇନ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସିଟି ସ୍କୁଲ୍. ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ ଜିନିଷ ତମର ଏଇ ଏସେରେ ଅଛି, ଦ ନରେଟିଭ୍ ଟେକ୍ନିକ୍. ଓକେ, ୟୁ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ଦ ଟେକ୍ନିକ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ହିୟର୍, ଦ ନରେଟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଆଡ୍ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ଫନ୍, କାହିଁକି ନା ୱେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ପୋକେନ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ସ୍କୁଲ, ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ୟୁଜୁଆଲି ମିନ୍ସ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଫୁଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫନ୍. ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି, ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଅଛି, ଡିସିପ୍ଲିନ୍ ଅଛି, ପାଠ ଅଛି, ହାର୍ଡୱାର୍କ ଅଛି, ବଟ୍ ଦେର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ହ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍. ତ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ତମେ ଦେଖିବ ନରେଟର୍ ଜାଗା ଜାଗାରେ ବହୁତ ଫନ୍ ଆଡ୍ କରିଛନ୍ତି, ସ୍ପେଶାଲି ୱେନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରାଇବିଂ ଦ ହେଡ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍. ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସି ହେଡ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଜ୍ୟାକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଟ୍ରେଡ୍ସ, ହେଡ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ସବୁକିଛି କରିପାରୁଛନ୍ତି, ପାଠ ବି ପଢ଼ଉଛନ୍ତି, ଡ୍ରାଇଭରି ବି କରୁଛନ୍ତି, ଅନ୍ୟ ଟିଚର୍ସ ମାନେ ବି ପାଠ ବି ପଢ଼ଉଛନ୍ତି, ଡ୍ରାମାରେ ବି ହେଲ୍ପ କରୁଛନ୍ତି. ସୋ ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦେମ୍ ଡୁଇଂ ସୋ ମେନି ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ଏନି ଇଗୋ. ଓକେ, ସୋ ଦିଜ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ସ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ୱେନ୍ ଦେର୍ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟିଚର୍ସ ଆର୍ ସୋନ୍ ସୋନ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ଫନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୟୁମର୍. ନରେଟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଆଡ୍ ଫନ୍, ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏକ୍ସଟ୍ରା ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି ଦେଖଉଛି ଟିଚର୍ ମାନଙ୍କର, ସ୍ପେଶାଲି ସେଇ ପାର୍ଟଟା ବହୁତ ଫନି ଅଛି. ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ରିଡ୍ ଦ ହେଡ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ରନିଂ ୱିଥ୍ ହିଜ୍ ସିଗରେଟ୍ ଟୁ ଟଏଲେଟ୍, ସକାଳେ ସକାଳେ ଟଏଲେଟ୍ ଯାଉଛନ୍ତି, ସିଗାରେଟ୍ର ପାଉଚ୍ ନେଇକି ସିଗାରେଟ୍ ପରେ ସିଗାରେଟ୍ ଧୂଆଁ କରିକି ଯାଉଛନ୍ତି ପୁରା ଟଏଲେଟ୍ରୁ। ତ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଫନିଏଷ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଏସେ। ସୋ ଓଭରଅଲ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଦ ଏସେ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫିଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଭେରି ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟିଂ, ବଢ଼ିଆ ଲାଗିବ, ମଜା ଲାଗିବ। ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଲାଇଟ୍ ଅଲସୋ, ଏତେ କିଛି କଷ୍ଟ ନାହିଁ, ଲାଇନ୍ସ ବି ବହୁତ ସିମ୍ପଲ୍ ଅଛି, ଇଜି ମେଥଡ୍ରେ ବୁଝାଇଛି, ସବୁ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଅଛି, କିଛି ବି କମ୍ପ୍ଲିକେସନ୍ ନାହିଁ। ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱି ଫିଲ୍ ମୋର କମ୍ଫର୍ଟେବଲ୍ ରିଡିଂ ଇଟ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ବାଇ ଦ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ରାଇଟର୍, ଆମ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ରାଇଟର୍ ଲେଖିଛନ୍ତି ବୋଲି ୱି ଫିଲ୍ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ଇଜି। ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡିଂ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଇଜି ବିକଜ୍ ଦ ଏନ୍ଭାୟରମେଣ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ ନରେଟର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ କ୍ୱାଇଟ୍ ସିମ୍ପଲ୍। ଓକେ, ସେଇ ଆଟ୍ମୋସ୍ଫିୟର୍ରେ ଆମେ ଆକଷ୍ଟମ୍ଡ ଅଛୁ, ତ ଆମେ ଇମାଜିନ୍ କରିପାରୁଛୁ ସେ ଗାଁ କେମିତି ଥିବ, ତା ଭିତରେ ସେ ସ୍କୁଲଟା କେମିତି ଥିବ, ଆମେ ଇମାଜିନ୍ କରିପାରୁଛୁ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆୱାର ଓନ୍ ପ୍ଲେସ୍। ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଜି ଟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ। ଆଇ ହୋପ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ୱାନ୍ସ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଦ ହୋଲ୍ ଟେକ୍ସଟ୍। ଅଲ୍ ରାଇଟ୍, ନାଓ ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ଟୁ ଦ ନେକ୍ସଟ୍ ଚାପ୍ଟର। Now, with your next chapter, the man who knew too much. Okay. The man is gone. The man who knew too much. Too much of what? Okay. If you have not read the chapter, you will find the title bit complicated. Knew too much. Mane kon januchi aur kon adhiko januchi. Now, I'll tell you that there are many people who feel that they know everything. Okay. Here, too much means everything. ଓକେ, ସୋ ତମେ ବି ତମ ଡେ ଟୁ ଡେ ଲାଇଫରେ ଏମିତି ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ କନଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟ କରୁଥିବ ଯୋଉମାନେ ମାନେ ଭାବନ୍ତି ସେମାନେ ସବୁକିଛି ଜାଣନ୍ତି ଆଉ କିଛି ଜାଣିବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବେନି। ହଁ, ସେଇଟା ହଁ ମୁଁ ଜାଣିଛି, ତା ଉପରେ ସେ ଆଉ 4-5ଟା ଆଉ ବି ଏକ୍ସପ୍ଲେନେସନ୍ ଦେଇଦେବେ। ତ ସେମିତି କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର ତମକୁ କେମିତି ଲାଗିବ? ତମେ ଆଇଦର ଫନି ଲାଗିବ ସେ ଲୋକଟା, ନହେଲେ ତମେ ଆଭଏଡ କରିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବ, କାହିଁକିନା ସେ ତମକୁ ବୋରିଂ ଲାଗିବ ଯେ ଯାହା କହିଲେ ସେ ତ କହିଯାଉଛି, ଆମକୁ କହିବାକୁ ଟାଇମ ଦଉନି। ସୋ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଆଭଏଡ ଦାଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ପାନୀ ୟୁଜୁଆଲି। ଓକେ, ତମେ କଣ କରିବା ମୁଁ ଜାଣିନି, ବଟ୍ ଫର୍ ମି ଇଫ୍ ଆଇ ଗେଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍ ହୁ ପ୍ରିଟେଣ୍ଡ ହି ନୋଜ୍ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଆଭଏଡ, କାହିଁକିନା ଦିସ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର ୟୁଜୁଆଲି ବୋରିଂ, ଇଜ୍ଣ୍ଟ ଇଟ୍? ବଟ୍ ହିୟର୍ ୟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦାଟ ଅଲଦୋ ଯୋ ଦ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ହୁ ନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ମଚ୍, ଦ ଯୋଉ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଉପରେ ଆଟାକ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଅଥର, ସେ ବି ମାନେ ହି ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍, ବୋଷ୍ଟ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଦାଟ ହି ନୋଜ୍ ଟୁ ମଚ୍। ବଟ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋଜ୍, ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟୋରି, ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦାଟ ରିଏଲି ଦିସ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ରିଏଲି ନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ମଚ୍, ସତରେ ସେ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି। ଓକେ, ବିକଜ୍ ସେ ଆର୍ମିରେ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଆର୍ମି ଲାଇଫ୍ ଚାଲିଛି, ଆର୍ମିରେ ଅଛନ୍ତି, ଆଉ ଯେ ନରେଟର୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି ହି ଇଜ୍ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରାଇବିଂ ଦିସ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର ହୁ ନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ମଚ୍, କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ରିଡିକ୍ୟୁଲ କରୁଛନ୍ତି। ବଟ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ରିଡ୍ ଦ ଟେକ୍ସଟ ପ୍ରପର୍ଲି ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫିଲ୍ ଦାଟ ସେ ଯୋଉ ଲୋକ ଯାହା ଉପରେ ରିଡିକ୍ୟୁଲ ହଉଛି, ଆମେ ଫନ୍ କରୁଛୁ, ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ହି ନ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ମଚ୍। ସବୁ ନଲେଜ୍ ଅଛି, କ୍ଲାସ୍ ହଉଛି ତାଙ୍କର, ଆର୍ମିର ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ହଉଛି, କ୍ଲାସ୍ ହଉଛି, ଟିଚର ଯାହା କହିଛନ୍ତି ତାଠୁ ଅଧିକ ସେ ଜାଣିଛି। ଆଉ କେମିତି ଜାଣିଛି? ବାଇ ରିଡିଂ, ହି ଇଜ୍ ଅ ୱାଷ୍ଟ ରିଡର, ସେ ପଢି ପଢି ଆଡଭାନ୍ସରେ ସବୁ ଜାଣିଦେଇଛି, ହ୍ୱାଟ ଏଭର ୱର୍କିଂସ ଆର୍ ଦେର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍, ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଆର୍ମି, ବୁଝିଲ? ତ ଏଇଠି ତ ମେନଲି ପର୍ପଜ୍ ଅଛି ଅଥରଙ୍କ ଦେଖେଇବାକୁ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଏକ୍ସେସିଭ ପ୍ରାଉଡ୍ ଅବାଉଟ୍ ୟୋର୍ ନଲେଜ୍, ଦେନ୍ ସିଓରଲି ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଫଲ୍। ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ ଅଛି, ତମେ ସବୁ ପଢି ଦେଇଛ, ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ସେମିତି ବି ହୁଏ, ଆମର ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ ଅଛି, ଆମେ ବଢିଆ ସେ ପ୍ରିପେୟାର କରୁଛୁ, ଆଉ ଏତେ ପ୍ରିପେୟାର କରୁଛୁ ଯେ ଓଭର କନଫିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଯାଇଛୁ, ଏତେ ଓଭର କନଫିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଯାଇଛୁ ଯେ ପରୀକ୍ଷାରେ ହଁ ମୁଁ ଏଇ ତ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ପଢିଛି, ଏତେ କ୍ୟାଜୁଆଲ ହେଇକି ଆନ୍ସର ଲେଖୁଛୁ ଯେ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ ବି ଖରାପ ହଉଛି, ଭଲ ହଉନି। ଓଭର, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଓଭର କନଫିଡେନ୍ସ, ବେଶୀ ଓଭର କନଫିଡେନ୍ସ ହେଇଗଲେ ଆମର ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ଆଚିଭମେଣ୍ଟଟା ହୁଏନି। ଓକେ, ୟୁ ନିଡ୍ କନଫିଡେନ୍ସ, କିନ୍ତୁ ଓଭର କନଫିଡେନ୍ସରେ ସମଟାଇମ୍ସ ୟୁ ରିମେନ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଆଚିଭର। ओके मे बी तुम सतरे जानिछ बहुत पढ़िछ बट ओवर कॉन्फिडेंस बेसी हेले कौन हुए यूजुअली एरर्स हो जाए भूल हो जाए मिस्टेक्स हो जाए सो दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम विथ ओवर कॉन्फिडेंस आ से प्रॉब्लम हो आमर एठी लीड कैरेक्टर नाउ बिफोर गोइंग टू द होल स्टोरी टिके तुमको ऑथर विषय कहबी बिकॉज ऑथर इज वेरी फेमस आम जितेबले इंग्लिश लिटरेचर पढ़ु अलेक्जेंडर बैरन ना आसुचे लिटरेचर रे जैसे वर्ल्ड वॉर टाइम रे राइटर अच्छा ओके वर्ल्ड वॉर टू स्पेशली से विटनेस करते से जाते वर्ल्ड वॉर टू रे से रिलेटेड जहाँ जहाँ एक्सपीरियंस से गुड़ा से लिखिंट बही तो सस्टोरी अच्छे बही अच्छे से लिखिंट बहुत किसी बट इनिशियली अलेक्जेंडर बैरन जो अच्छा ना स्टार्टिंग ही वाज ही बिलोंग टू कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी बुझल कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी सपोर्टर थे कम्युनिज्म को सपोर्ट करते कम्युनिज्म मैंने इक्वालिटी ऑफ ऑल यू शुड गिव राइट्स इक्वल राइट्स टू एवरीबॉडी से सब है तो एंड देन ही वेंट टू वॉर सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर हैला ही वेंट टू वॉर ही फॉट द वॉर एज सोल्जर ओके बट व्वेन द वॉर एंडेड से मान से डिसिल्यूजन हो गले कम्युनिज्म मैंने कम्युनिज्म सतरे के ठीक अच्छे से कन्फ्यूज से फाइनली कम्युनिज्म छाड़ी देले एंड स्लोली स्लोली ही गेव हिज फुल टाइम टू राइटिंग आउ से ना बहुत बहुत गुड़ा मानने इनकम्प्लीट अनफिनिश्ड मेमोयर्स लिखिंट मेमोयर्स MEMOIRS मेमोयर्स बहुत गुड़ा इनकम्प्लीट मेमोयर्स लिखिंट अलेक्जेंडर बैरन मेमोर्स मान हूँ लाइफ एक्सपीरियंस लास्ट पढ़िलु जज फाइव हाई स्कूल इट इज अ मेमोर आम से पार्ट आम लाइफ स्कूल डेज रो मेमोरी जो बड़े लिखुचु से पार्ट से मेमोर मेमोर मैं ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल यू आर राइटिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ ओके बट मेमोर हूँ अ पार्ट अफ योर लाइफ यू आर राइटिंग पूरा लाइफ है पूरा ऑटोबायोग्राफी को गोटे पार्ट तुम लाइफ रुम लिखल से इम्पोर्टेन्ट पार्ट है तुम सपोज लाइफ चेंजिंग इवेंट है तुम से लिख तो सहीगला मेमोयर तो अलेक्जेंडर बैरन से जिते बड़े वॉर कले के गुड़ा एक्सपीरियंस एक्युमुलेट कले जिते बड़े कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी भी थे से टाइम से मेमोयर लिखिंट कि इनकम्प्लीट मेमोयर कि हाफ कम्प्लीटेड मेमोयर लिखिं से मेमोयर गुड़ा एवं जाए ब्रिटेन रो लाइब्रेरी अच्छे से मेमोयर हिस्टोरियन माने यूजुअली ताकू रेफर करते हिस्ट्री रे हिस्टोरियन माने ताकू रेफर करते बिकॉज ऑफ दैट टाइम हैला 1930s 40s से टाइम रो से बढ़िया से तांको मेमोयर लिखी चंती तांको लाइफ रिलेटेड टू द पीरियड ही मस्ट हैव रिटन समथिंग लाइक दैट he must have written about his life related to that particular period so seta ko historian mane usually nahi ki se mane research karanti historians mane tanko memoir and that is why alexander baron is famous his pieces of literature is taken as reference by historians in britain hai na to ethi pai alexander baron gote important figure achanti से इटली रे भी इटली सिसिली इटली रे जाके भी वॉर करी छंती ही हैज फॉट आ बहुत फियर्स फाइटिंग जते बड़े हैला वर्ल्ड वॉर 2 रो ही हैड विटनेस दैट हैला तापरे वॉर रो आसेला परे ब्रिटिश आर्मी तंको अपॉइंट करथिला एज इंस्ट्रक्टर हैला आर्मी रो इंस्ट्रक्टर इंस्ट्रक्शन पाइ एज इंस्ट्रक्टर ही वाज अपॉइंटेड बाय ब्रिटिश आर्मी एज इंस्ट्रक्टर भी से काम करूथले किंतु इंजुरी हे गला तांकरो सो ही डिस्कंटिन्यूड हिज वर्क एंड स्लोली स्लोली ही केम इनटू राइटिंग ही हैड रिटन मेनी नॉवेल्स आल्सो एंड आउ गोटे इंटरेस्टिंग कथा जे से हॉलीवुड रो भी स्क्रीन राइटर थिले स्क्रीन प्ले गुडा लेखुथिले अच्छा स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कंटिन्यूअसली टीचिंग. आई गॉट अ मैसेज, इज माय वॉइस क्लियर? एम आई ऑडिबल प्रॉपरली? इफ एनीबडी कैन लेट मी नो. आई कैन नॉट नो इफ इफ यू कैन हियर मी और नॉट. हिबा मैम, एम आई ऑडिबल?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible. Just few minutes back, your voice was not at all audible, but you are audible.
Okay,
just for a minute, you were not.
Okay, I couldn't know, madam. Actually, that is the difficulty with these online classes. Anyway, madam, thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, students, in between, if I go on, not if I'm not audible, just tell me, unmute. କରିକି ମତେ ଟିକେ ଜଣେଇ ଦବ, ଜାଣି ହଉନି ମୁଁ ଗୋଟେ କଳାର ଇଏରେ ଅଛି, ମୁଁ ଜାଣିପାରୁନି ତମେ ଶୁଣିପାରୁଛ କି ନାହିଁ, ଟିକେ ମ୍ୟୁଟ୍ କରିକି ମତେ କହିଦବ ହେଲା. ଆଚ୍ଛା, ସୋ ସ୍ଲୋଲି ସ୍ଲୋଲି ହି କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟଲି କେମ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ରାଇଟିଂ. ଆଉ ସେ ଛାଡ଼ିଦେଲେ, ଆର୍ମିକୁ ଛାଡ଼ିଦେଲେ, ଆର୍ମିର ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର ଯୋଉ ଥିଲେ, ଟ୍ରେନର ଥିଲେ, ସେଇଟା ବି ଛାଡ଼ିଦେଲେ. ସ୍ଲୋଲି ସ୍ଲୋଲି ହି ବିକେମ୍ ଅ ରାଇଟର, ଫୁଲ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ରାଇଟର. Okay. Apika, let's go to the text. Acha. Eithi jo achi narrator describe karuchanti. Eithi bhi tame dekho I kariki describe karuchanti narrator. Narrator, he is identifying himself in the first person. I. Hela? I kariki lekhuchanti. And here he is describing about his experience ଇନ୍ ଅ ଟ୍ରେନ ଆର୍ମି ଟ୍ରେନିଂ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ. ଓକେ, ଏଇଟା ଆର୍ମିର ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ଚାଲିଛି, ଶିଖା ହେଉଛି, ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ସନ୍ ଦିଆହେଉଛି, ହାଉ ରାଇଫଲ୍ସ ଆର୍ ଟୁ ବି ଶଟ୍, ହାଉ ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ସ ଆର୍ ଟୁ ବି ୟୁଜ୍, ସବୁ ଶିଖା ହେଉଛି. ସୋ ହି ଇଜ୍ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରାଇବିଂ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ ୱେନ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଆର୍ମି ଟ୍ରେନିଂ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ ଆଜ୍ ଅ ଟ୍ରେନି. ସେ ଟ୍ରେନି ଅଛନ୍ତି, ନିଜେ ଟ୍ରେନି, ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଏକ୍ସପିରିଏନ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ, ଆର୍ମି ଟ୍ରେନିଂ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ. ସୋ ଟୋଟାଲ ଏକ୍ସପିରିଏନ୍ସ ସେ କହିନାହାନ୍ତି, ସେ ଏକ୍ସପିରିଏନ୍ସ କହିଛନ୍ତି ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଓନ୍ଲି ୱାନ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍. ଓକେ, କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ, ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ, ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ ମାନେ ଅର୍ଡିନେରୀ ସୋଲଜର, ଆଉ କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ QUELCH, QUELCH, କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ନେମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦଟ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍. ହେଲା, ସେ ଅର୍ଡିନେରୀ ସୋଲଜର ଥିଲେ, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ ୟୁଜ୍ ହେଉଛି, ଆଉ କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ ହେଉଛି ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁ. So the narrator is describing about this person, this soldier, this ordinary soldier called Quelch. The name is Quelch. Acha. So a time re when he is there in the army camp, he is learning different things, different ways and methods of the army. He gets to know a person called Quelch. Okay. ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ କ୍ୱେଞ୍ଚ. କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମେ ଆମେ ବି କଣ କରୁଛୁ, ୟୁଜୁଆଲି ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ଗୋ ସମୟ ଟୁ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ କି ତମ ସ୍କୁଲ ଲାଇଫ କଲେଜ ଲାଇଫରେ, ତମେ କଣ କରୁଛୁ, ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ଲୋକ ଥାନ୍ତି, ହେଲା, ସ୍ପେଶାଲ କ୍ୟାରେକ୍ଟର ଯାହା ଆମେ କହୁଛୁ ଥାନ୍ତି, ଆଉ ଆମେ କଣ କରୁଛୁ, ତାଙ୍କୁ ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ ନାଁ ଦେଇଦଉଛୁ, ଏଇଟା ଏଇଆ ଅଛି, ୟା ନାଁ ସେଇଆ ଅଛି, ଆମେ ଗୋଟେ ନିକ୍ ନେମ୍ ଦଉଛୁ. ତ ଏମାନେ କଣ କରିଥିଲେ, ଏଇ ସୋଲଜର କ୍ୟାମ୍ପରେ ଏଇ କ୍ୱେଲ୍ସ ର ନାଁ ଦେଇଥିଲେ ପ୍ରଫେସର, ହେଲା, ତାକୁ ପ୍ରଫେସର କରିକି ଡାକୁଥିଲେ. କାହିଁକି, ବିକଜ ୱେନ୍ ଏଭର ଏନି ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ୱାଜ ଗିଭେନ ଦିସ ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ କ୍ୱେଲ୍ଚ, ହି ଶୋଡ୍ ହିମସେଲ୍ଫ ଆଜ୍ ଇଫ୍ ହି ନ୍ୟୁ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ, ବଟ ଇଟ୍ ଡଜଣ୍ଟ ମିନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ହି ନ୍ୟୁ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ ଅର୍ ମେ ବି ମୋର ଦେନ୍ ଦ ଇନ୍ସଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର. ସୋ ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ଇନ୍ସଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର ମାନେ ବି ଟିକେ ଡିସଗଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ହେଇଯାଉଥିଲେ, they were getting disgusted with the professor because they felt interrupted while teaching. Se tankar class no chanti bujhochanti e time thi seta simiti the ways of the war and the ways of the weapons, but in between they were interrupted by the professor every time. He used to say something or the other. Okay, so gote gote disappoint hei jauthile, se mane irritate houthile. But professor was always confident because he knew almost everything. Mane army ro bhi katha nahi, when he used to have private conversation with other people, other army men, he used to, you know, talk in such a way that he has got knowledge of everything, overall sabu jinsa knowledge thila. And you may call it that he was a very well-read man. Bahut padu thila, bahut hard-working man thila, bahut disciplined thila. You may call him the best. Okay, but sometimes the best of men also do not have or do not get the position they deserve. So he condition thila a professor. He did not get the position he deserved because he was just a simple soldier. आउ इमाने जो ताकु चिड़े की मॉक करी की प्रोफेसर ताकु थिले एक्चुअली प्रोफेसर सरकास्टिकली आयरोनिकली न रहले भी पॉजिटिव भी तुम्हें देखिबो दैट यस ही वाज अ लर्नड मैन जस्ट लाइक एनी प्रोफेसर एनी हाईली एजुकेटेड टीचर ओके ही वाज अ वेरी लर्नड पर्सन एंड इफ यू रीड द टेक्स्ट यू विल फाइंड दैट नो ही डिड नॉट डिजर्व दिस प्लेस. He was not meant to be here. Okay. He was not meant to be here. He did not deserve this place as just a junior soldier. He deserved some special place, some special jobs, some special work. Okay. Kahi ki na tumhe, I'll go through the story. I'll tell you in short. You will then understand that actually he was a learned person. First, kon hela? नरेटर कहते दैट ही रिमेम्बर्स जो मस्केट्री रे क्लास होता मस्केट्री मान मस्केट मस्केट गोटे गन थाए गोटे टाइप रो गन से जो ट्रेनर थिले से सिखाउथिले हाउ टू यूज द मस्केट से जो बंदूक से जो गन को केमिते यूज करते से सिखाउथिले तो सिखो सिखो से ट्रेनर कहले से मास्टर कहले दैट the speed of the bullet. Okay, speed kete thai when the bullet leaves the gun. Okay, so say overall kahile se jo teacher achanti se kahile je jete bele bullet gun ko chhade it is about 2000 feet per second. Se kahile teacher kahile je jete bele bullet chhade gun ko it is about 2000 feet per second. 2000 feet per second ro speed re travel kare bullet. But the teacher was interrupted and no no sir you are wrong, this is not right. So the teacher looked, kiye kuchhi emiti? Now it was the professor. Professor kahile je nai you are wrong because the actual speed of the bullet is 2440 feet per second, mane exact speed. ओके से अप्रोक्सीमेट कले अप्रोक्सीमेटली एते स्पीड किंतु ये एग्जैक्ट कुछ से अप्रोक्सीमेट कले 2000 फीट ये कला ना 2400 आ केते 40 फीट सो से टीचर टिके इरिटेट हेले किंतु किछ कहले नै बट आफ्टर टीचिंग द टीचर स्टार्टेड द ट्रेनर स्टार्टेड आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस आ मेनली ही टारगेटेड द प्रोफेसर सो प्रोफेसर टू आंसर कर एंड प्रोफेसर ऑन द अदर हैंड डिसअपॉइंट न होकर खुशी हो गए बिकॉज ही न्यू एवरीथिंग सो ही आंसर टू ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड बाय द ट्रेनर ओके ट्रेनर कौन करेंगे फाइनली ही वाज आल्सो डिफीटेड एंड ही वेंट तो नहीं ट्रेनर पचारे दैट हाउ कुड यू आंसर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आगे भी ट्रेनिंग नहीं छो कि तो कहले ना इट इज जस्ट अ मैटर ऑफ इंटेलिजेंट रीडिंग hela so intelligent reading kari kari I have gained so much knowledge but I have not received any other training so a what does it was a catch phrase for the professor so bu bele ke pachare are ete knowledge achi aguru kon training nai chu so usually he used to say no it is a matter of intelligent reading so bu bele ei katha ku repeat karibo but narrator also agrees he mane fun karuthile taro kai because of his knowledge but the place where he displayed his knowledge was not right. Training camp re knowledge dekhi ki kon hobo okay jo jagah re tumo knowledge ro display darkar nahi seki tumi ridicule hei paro so narrator actually wanted to depict that but that yes this man is very learned he knew everything satya taro bheja achi he had brains okay but this is not the right place to show the knowledge kintu eta professor bujhu nathila se beshi beshi display korthila knowledge kahi ki na he was expecting some reward from the trainers tanko jo instructors achanti tanko to say ରିୱାର୍ଡ ଏକ୍ସପେକ୍ଟ କରୁଥିଲା, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ସେ ବେଶୀ ବେଶୀ ନିଜକୁ ସ୍ମାର୍ଟ ଆଉ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ବୋଲିକି ଦେଖାଉଥିଲା। ଓକେ, ସୋ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏମାନେ ଯାଉଥିଲେ ଫର୍ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ୱାକ୍ସ, ଦେ ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ଟାୟାର୍ଡ, ବଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପ୍ରଫେସର ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ୱାକିଂ ଭେରି ସ୍ମାର୍ଟଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ରିସ୍କଲି। ଓକେ, ହି ନେଭର୍ ଶୋଡ୍ ଏ ସାଇନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଟାୟାର୍ଡନେସ୍, ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ଫିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫାଇନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହେଲ୍ଦି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସ୍ମାର୍ଟ। ତ ୱେର୍ ଏଭର୍ ହି ୱର୍କ, ଯେତେବେଳେ ଦେଖୁଥିଲା ତାକୁ ଅଫିସର ମାନେ ଦେଖୁଛନ୍ତି, ସୋ ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ପରେଡ୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ଦେମ୍। ସୋ ବେଶୀ ବେଶୀ ମାନେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ କରୁଥିଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ସ୍ମାର୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ନୋଜ୍ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ। ଓକେ, ଆଉ ସେ ଯୋଉ ଅଲଗା ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ଟ୍ରେନି ମାନେ ଥିଲେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ବି ସେ କେତେ କଥା ଶିଖଉଥିଲା। ଆଉ ନାରେଟର କହୁଛନ୍ତି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ସୋ ପ୍ରାଉଡ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଯୋଉ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଉପରୁ ଯିବ ଆମେ କହିପାରିବୁ କୋଉ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଅଛି, ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ବି ଫେଲ୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ପ୍ରଫେସର। ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଥରେ ଯାଉଥିଲା ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ସିଇଂ, ଓନ୍ଲି ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ସାଉଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ହି ସେଡ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପ୍ଲେନ୍, ସେଇ ସେଇ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଯାଉଛି। ସତରେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଗୋଇଂ, ୱିଦାଉଟ୍ ସିଇଂ ହି କୁଡ୍ ଟେଲ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ପ୍ଲେନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଫ୍ଲାଇଂ ଆବଭ୍ ହିଜ୍ ହେଡ୍। ତ ଏତେ ଟ୍ୟାଲେଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଲୋକ ଥିଲା। ସୋ ବଟ୍ ଦ ନରେଟର୍ ସେଡ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱି ୱେର୍ କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ଲି ରୋଗ୍ସ, ଆମେ ତ ପୁରା ବଦମାସ ଥିଲୁ, ସୋ ୱି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ୱି ଡିଡ୍ ନଟ୍ ଏନ୍ଜୟ ହିଜ୍ କମ୍ପାନୀ, ୱି ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଆଭଏଡ୍ ହିମ୍। ସେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆସୁଥିଲା ଆମେ ଖସିକି ପଡ଼ୁଥିଲୁ, ୱି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଆଭଏଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ କମ୍ପାନୀ। ଆଚ୍ଛା, ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ବଢ଼ିଆ ଇଭେଣ୍ଟ ସେ କହୁଛନ୍ତି, ଏଇ ଦିସ୍ ଇଭେଣ୍ଟ ଟର୍ନ ଦ ହୋଲ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରଫେସର। କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା, ଗୋଟେ ଆଫ୍ଟରନୁନ୍ ଥିଲା, ହେଲା, କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଥିଲା ଗୋଟେ ଟ୍ରେନର୍ର, ସେ ଟ୍ରେନର୍ର ନାଁ ହେଉଛି କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍, କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍, TURNBULL, ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍। ଆଚ୍ଛା, କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍ର କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଥିଲା। ତ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଟ୍ରେନି ମାନେ ସେମାନେ ବହୁତ ରିଗାର୍ଡ କରୁଥିଲେ, ବହୁତ ଭଲ ପାଉଥିଲେ, ବହୁତ ରେସପେକ୍ଟ କରୁଥିଲେ ଏଇ ଏଇ ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର୍କୁ, ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍କୁ ବହୁତ ରେସପେକ୍ଟ କରୁଥିଲେ। ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ଦେଖୁଥିଲେ ଯେ ଏତେ ମାନେ ରଫ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟଫ୍ ଅଛି ଏଇ ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ତମେ ଗୋଟେ କଣ୍ଟା ତାଙ୍କ ଦେହରେ ପୁରେଇ ଦେଲେ ବି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଜଣା ପଡ଼ିବନି, ଏତେ ଟଫ୍ ଥିଲେ। ଦେ ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ଗିଭ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏକ୍ସାମ୍ପଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ସୋ ଟଫ୍, ସୋ ଟାଇଟ୍, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ବ୍ରେକ୍ ୱାନ୍ ନେଲ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଦେନ୍ ହି ୱୋଣ୍ଟ ଫିଲ୍ ଦ ପେନ୍, ହି ଇଜ୍ ସୋ ହାର୍ଡ଼। ଓକେ, ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦିନେ ସେଇ ଟର୍ନ ବୁଲ୍ଙ୍କର କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଥିଲା, ସୋ ହି ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ କ୍ଲାସ୍। ଓକେ, କ୍ଲାସ୍ରେ ସେ ଶିଖଉଥିଲେ ଯୋଉ ଯୋଉ ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍, ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ ନାଇଁ, GRENADE, ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍, ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ ବିଷୟରେ ପଢ଼ଉଥିଲେ। ପ୍ରଫେସର ବି ତାଙ୍କ ଲାଇନ୍ରେ ଠିଆ ହେଇଛନ୍ତି। ତ ସେ କହିଲେ ଯେ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ ଅଛି, ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡିଭାଇଡେଡ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ନମ୍ବର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫ୍ରେଗମେଣ୍ଟସ୍। ଏ ଯୋଉ ଗ୍ରେନେଡ୍ ଗୋଟେ ଦେଖାଯାଉଛି, କିନ୍ତୁ ତାର ଅଲଗା ଅଲଗା ପାର୍ଟ ଅଛି, ଅଲଗା ଅଲଗା ଫ୍ରେଗମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଛି, ମାନେ ସେ ସେଗମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ହେଇକି ଅଛି, ଅଲଗା ଅଲଗା ଅଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଏକା ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଅଛି। ତ ଇମିଡିଏଟଲି ପ୍ରଫେସର କହିଲା, 44 ସେଗମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଛି ସାର୍ କହୁଛି, ହେଲା। ତ କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଟର୍ନବୁଲ୍ ଟିକେ ଡିସାପଏଣ୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲେ, ଇଏ କିଏ ମୋ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ମଝିରେ କିଏ ଏମିତି ଓଭର୍ ସ୍ମାର୍ଟ ହଉଛି। କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ମିନ୍ ୱାଇଲ୍ କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ସୋ, ଯେ ଏତେ ଜାଣିଛି ଏଇ ଲୋକଟା। ତ ପ୍ରଫେସର ପୁଣି କହୁଛି ଯେ ଏଇ କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ମାନେ ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର୍କୁ ଏମିତି ନାଁ ନେଇ କହୁଛି, କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ୟୁ ସୁଡ୍ ନଟ୍ ହାଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱେ, ୟୁ ସୁଡ୍ ହାଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ୱେ, ଏମିତି ତ କ୍ଲାସ୍କୁ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ କରିଥାନ୍ତୁ ତ ଆଉ ବେଟର୍ ହେଇଥାନ୍ତା। ଏମିତି କ'ଣ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ କଲୁ, ୱାଇ ଡିଡ୍ ୟୁ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦିସ୍, ୟୁ କୁଡ୍ ହାଭ୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ସମ୍ ଅଦର୍ ୱେ। ତ କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ ଗଟ୍ ଡିସାପଏଣ୍ଟେଡ୍, ସେ କହିଲେ ଓକେ, ୟୁ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ଟୁ ମଚ୍, ୟୁ କମ୍ ଟୁ ମାଇ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ଟେକ୍ ଦ କ୍ଲାସ୍। ପ୍ରଫେସର ତ ପୁରା ଖୁସି, ହି ଗୋଜ୍ ହି ଟେକ୍ସ ଦ କ୍ଲାସ୍। ଏତେ ବଢ଼ିଆ ସେ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ନେଲେ, ଏତେ ବଢ଼ିଆ ସେ ଶିଖେଇଲା ସେ, ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ୱେ ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍, ଯେ ଇଏ ଗୋଟେ ମାମୁଲି ସୋଲଜର ହେଇକି ଗୋଟେ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ନବାକୁ ଆସିକି ଏତେ ଜାଣିଛି। ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦେମ୍ ୱେର୍ କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟଲି ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍। ଓକେ, ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦେମ୍ ୱାଚ୍ଡ ହିମ୍ ଇନ୍ କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ ଆମେଜମେଣ୍ଟ, ଇଏ କ'ଣ କହିଲା, ହି ସ୍ପୋକ୍ ଇଭେନ୍ ବେଟର୍ ଦେନ୍ ଦ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର୍ସ, ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦେମ୍ ୱେର୍ ସାଇଲେଣ୍ଟ। ଓକେ, ଏଇ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ କର୍ପୋରାଲ୍ କହିଲା, ପ୍ରାଇଭେଟ୍ କ୍ୱେନ୍ସ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ, ବଢ଼ିଆ କହିଲୁ, ୟୁ ସ୍ପୋକ୍ ୱେଲ୍, ନାଉ ୟୁ ଗୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ଫଲ୍ ଇନ୍। ଫଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ମାନେ ଆର୍ମି ବାଲା କହୁଛି ନା, ଫଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ମାନେ ୟୁ ଜଏନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ରୋ, ତମ ଯୋଉ ରୋ ଅଛି, ଲାଇନ୍ ଅଛି, ଗୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଜଏନ୍ ଦେ। ଓକେ, তারপরে সে আগেন কর্পোরাল কন্টিনিউ, সে কহিলে যে লিসেন অল দ্য ট্রেনিস দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ বিন থিঙ্কিং টু নমিনেট ওয়ান অফ ইউ, নমিনেট মানে টু চুজ ওয়ান অফ ইউ, কহিকি আর কিছু কই না, খালি এতিকি কইছন্তি দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ প্ল্যান টু নমিনেট ওয়ান অফ ইউ। নমিনেট মানে এমানে ভাবিলে যে সে এক্সপেক্ট করুথিলা কোন রিওয়ার্ড রিওয়ার্ড পাইব, মেবি দে হ্যাভ প্ল্যান টু গিভ সাম অ্যাওয়ার্ড সাম রিওয়ার্ড টু দ্য প্রফেসর, সমস্তে সে ভাবিলে যে প্রফেসর কোন গোটে প্রাইজ পাইব কি কোন তাকে ভালো পজিশন দেবে কি কোন, অল অফ দেম সারপ্রাইজ মন মন ভাবুছন্তি, কিন্তু যে ইনস্ট্রাক্টর অছন্তি এতিকি কইলে দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ বিন প্ল্যানিং টু নমিনেট ওয়ান অফ ইউ, কোন পাইন কহি নান্তি। ইমিডিয়েটলি বহুত খুশি হয়েকি পুরা কথা ন শুনিকি প্রফেসর যাইকি সামনারে ঠিয়া হয়ে মু তো পাইবি আর কোন পাইবি মু জানিনি কিন্তু মু তো পাইবি আর যাইকি ঠিয়া হয়ে গেলে আগকু। দেন হি ইজ কন্টিনিউইং কর্পোরাল কোনটা না কর্পোরাল টার্ন বুল, সে কন্টিনিউ করলে দ্যাট উই আর প্ল্যানিং টু নমিনেট সামবডি ফর দ্য কুক কুক পাইন, হলে আগরু সে কই না সে বি জানিকি ট্রিক করছেন প্রফেসর উপরে, সে বি জানিছেন প্রফেসর ওয়েলকাম আপ হোয়াট এভার ইজ স্পোকেন, সো হি হ্যাজ লেফট দ্যাট ওয়ার্ড কুক, নাও উই হ্যাভ প্ল্যান টু নমিনেট সামওয়ান ফর আ কুক। তো ইমিডিয়েটলি প্রফেসর আসিগলা সামনে, তো টার্নবুল খুশি হয়ে গেল, কল যে ওকে নাও উই হ্যাভ মেড ফাইনাল দ্যাট ফ্রম টুডে কুয়েলচ ইজ বিন গিভেন দ্য ওয়ার্ক অফ আ কুক, ওকে সো হি উইল বিকাম দ্য কুক। তো আমি সমস্তে ভাবিলু আমি বি তুমি যেতে পড়িব ভাবিব কোন নমিনেট করিব প্রাইজ দেব কি কোন গোটে পজিশন দেব কি কোন দেব, বাট আলটিমেটলি কোন না কুক দ্য প্লেস অফ আ কুক, ওকে সো এটা দিস ইজ আ কাইন্ড অফ ডিগ্রেডেশন ফর দ্য প্রফেসর। বাট ইফ ইউ ফাইন্ড দ্যাট টুয়ার্ডস দ্য এন্ড তুমি ভাবিব যে প্রফেসর ডিসঅ্যাপয়েন্ট হয়ে গলা দুঃখী হয়ে গলা হে মতে কোন কুক র পজিশন দেলে, নট লাইক দ্যাট ইউ উইল ফাইন্ড দ্যাট দ্য নারেটর সেইং দ্যাট নেক্সট ডে ওয়েন উই ওয়েন্ট টু দ্য কিচেন উই স প্রফেসর আগেন ডেলিভারিং হিজ লেকচার্স টু দ্য আদার কুকস, কারণ এই আলুর এমনি কী চোপা ছড়েলু আরে এত ভিটামিন পড়াইলা হোয়াট ইউ ডিড, হ্যাঁ দিস ইজ সো আনসাইন্টিফিক, ওয়াই ইউ হ্যাভ পিল্ড দিস পটেটো লাইক দিস, ইউ হ্যাভ স্পয়েলড অল দ্য নিউট্রিশন, সে তাঁর যে লেভেল র লেকচার সেটা চালু লা বিফোর দ্য আদার কুকস অলসো, ওকে মেবি দ্য প্রফেসর ডিড নট টেক টেক ইট অ্যাজ অফেন্স, সে ভাবিলে দ্যাট ইজ আ পার্ট অফ ওয়ার্ক সো হি কন্টিনিউ দ্য ওয়ার্ক, বট এটা কম হেলা দ্যাট হি হ্যাড সো মচ নলেজ বাট ইট ওয়াজ নট দ্য রাইট প্লেস টু শো, সো দ্য স্টোরি অ্যাকচুয়ালি মিনস দ্যাট মেবি ইউ হ্যাভ নলেজ বাট দ্যাট নলেজ শুড বি ইউজ ইন প্রপার প্লেসেস, ইফ ইউ সিটিং বিফোর আ কমপ্লিটলি আনএডুকেটেড পার্সন ইউ স্পিক ইন দ্যাট ওয়ে, ওয়েন ইউ স্পিক উইথ আ লিটল এডুকেটেড পার্সন ইউ স্পিক ইন দ্যাট ওয়ে, ইফ ইউ সিট উইথ ভেরি এডুকেটেড পার্সন ইউ স্পিক ইন দ্যাট ওয়ে, সো ইয়র কমিউনিকেশন উইথ ডিফারেন্ট লেভেলস অফ ইন্টেলেকচুয়াল পিপল মাস্ট বি ডিফারেন্ট, হ্যাঁ সো ইউ শুড লার্ন হাউ টু কন্ডাক্ট ইউর সেলফ উইথ ডিফারেন্ট ক্যাটেগরিজ অফ পিপল, এই আর্মি রে দোজ ইনস্ট্রাক্টার্স অ্যান্ড হাউ ক্যান ইউ স্পিক বিফোর ইয়ার টিচার্স বিফোর ইয়ার ইনস্ট্রাক্টার্স দ্যাট ইজ রং দ্যাট ইজ ইল ম্যানার, ওকে দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই দ্য ইনস্ট্রাক্টর টুক হিজ হোল রিভেঞ্জ আপন টুয়েলথ বাই পুটিং হিম ইন দ্য কিচেন, বুঝছি পারল, সো দিস ইজ দ্য ওভারঅল স্টোরি। Once again, I will sum up for you. Okay. So you saw throughout the story, you saw that this private Quelch is somebody very different from other trainees. Okay, he is very much different from other trainees. Why and how? Because he was, you have to agree that yes, he was more intelligent, more knowledgeable, more hardworking, more disciplined, more well-read than any other trainee in the whole campus, or probably more than the instructors also. But he stood out of others because ହି ୱାଜ ଭେରି ବୋଷ୍ଟଫୁଲ ସବୁବେଳେ ପ୍ରାଉଡ଼ ହଁ ମୁଁ ଏଟା ଜାଣିଛୁ ମୁଁ ସେଟା ଜାଣିଛୁ ମୁଁ ସବୁ ଜାଣିଛି ଇନଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଟର ତୁ ବି ମୁଁ ତୁ କମ୍ ଜାଣିଛୁ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱାଟ୍ ହି ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ ଓକେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦାଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ ଦାଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରାଇଡ୍ ଲେଡ୍ ହିମ୍ ଟୁ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲ କ'ଣ ନା ହି ୱାଜ ଡିଗ୍ରେଡେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ପୋଜିସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅ କୁକ୍ ଓକେ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରାଉଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ବୋଷ୍ଟଫୁଲନେସ୍ ସମଟାଇମ୍ସ ଟେକ୍ସ ଅସ୍ ଟୁ ଡିମୋସନ୍ ଆମର ଫଲ ହୁଏ ମେନ୍ ୱି ଆର୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରାଉଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ବୋଷ୍ଟଫୁଲ ବେଶୀ ଇଗୋ ରହିଲେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କଥା ଅଛି ଯେ ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁ ମାନେ ନିକ୍ନେମ୍ ଦେଲେ ଚିଡ଼େଇକି ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁ ଦେଲେ ପ୍ରଫେସର ଓକେ ସୋ ହାଉ ଫାର୍ ଦିସ୍ ନେମ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ଫର୍ ହିମ୍ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ଅଛି ବି କି ନାହିଁ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଟୁ ଅ ଲାର୍ଜ ଏକ୍ସଟେଣ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ନିକ୍ନେମ୍ ପ୍ରଫେସର ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ବିଫିଟିଂ ଟୁ ହିମ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ନଲେଜେବଲ୍ ପର୍ସନ୍ ହି ନ୍ୟୁ ଅ ଲଟ୍ ବଟ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହିଜ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଅ ରାଇଟ୍ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଡିସ୍ପ୍ଲେ ହିୟର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଆର୍ମି କ୍ୟାମ୍ପ୍ ଆର୍ମି କ୍ୟାମ୍ପରେ ତୁ ଗୋଟେ ଅର୍ଡିନେରି ସୋଲ୍ଜର ଅଛୁ ସୋ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟା ୟୁ ସୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ ୟର୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ଦୋ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ନଲେଜେବଲ୍ ଟୁ ନେମ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ୟାଗ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରଫେସର ଗୋଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୁ ବଟ୍ ସାର୍କାଷ୍ଟିକାଲି କି ଆଇରୋନିକାଲି କହିଲେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଆମେ ଚିଡ଼େଇବାକୁ ବି ବେଳେ ବେଳେ କହୁଛୁ ବଟ୍ ୱାନ୍ ହୁ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣେଡ୍ ଓକେ ସୋ ବେଳେ ବେଳେ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ଶୋ ଅଫ୍ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ଇନ୍ ଅ ରଙ୍ଗ୍ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ରିଡିକ୍ୟୁଲ୍ଡ ଓକେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ସି ତମେ ଷ୍ଟୋରିରୁ ସେ ପ୍ରଫେସର ଫିଜିକାଲ୍ ଆପିୟରେନ୍ସ ଚାହିଁବ ଡ୍ର କରିବାକୁ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ଫିଗର ଓକେ ଅ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ଫିଗର ଅଫ୍ ଆନ୍ ଆର୍ମି ସୋଲ୍ଜର ଭେରି ନିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କ୍ଲିନ୍ ଭେରି ଟାଇଡି ଶାଇନିଂ ଶାଇନିଂଲି କ୍ଲିନ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ଟାଇମ୍ ୱାକିଂ ସ୍ମାର୍ଟଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ରିସ୍କଲି ଓକେ ବିହେଭିଂ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ବିଟ୍ ଅର୍ଲି ବଟ୍ ଓଭରଅଲ୍ His appearance, physical appearance, as far as his looks are concerned, he is the epitome of perfection. Okay, you can make your answers in this way, that as far as his appearance is concerned, he is the epitome of perfection. Perfectly dressed. Then, army ro soldier ko jemiti rahiba kata, he was perfectly like that. And also, very hardworking, which is why he always looks smart and energetic. ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କଥା ହି ୱାର୍କ ଭେରି ହାର୍ଡ ଓକେ ନଲେଜ ଗେନ୍ କରିବାକୁ ବି ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ୱାର୍କ ହାର୍ଡ ସେକେଣ୍ଡଲି ହି ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ୱାର୍କ ହାର୍ଡ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ତ ହେଲାନି ଡିଗ୍ରେଡେସନ୍ ହେଇଗଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ମେ ବି ହି ୱାର୍କ ଟୁ ମଚ୍ ହାର୍ଡ ଅଧିକ କରିଦେଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଇନ୍ଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ହି ଗଟ୍ ଏ ଡିମୋସନ୍ ବଟ୍ ହି ୱାର୍କ ହାର୍ଡ ଫର୍ ଟୁ ରିଜନ୍ସ to get knowledge and to show it off among to others to display his knowledge and secondly he worked hard to get promotion okay now dekhibo that throughout the story he never gets tired he is always as energetic as ever okay so you can say that he was a perfect figure ଯେତେ ନଲେଜ ଥିବା ଦରକାର ସେମିତି ଫିଜିକାଲ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଙ୍ଥ ବି ଥିଲା ସେତିକି ସ୍ମାର୍ଟନେସ୍ ବି ଥିଲା ହଁ ଆଉ ଏତେ ନଲେଜ ଥିଲା ଯେ ସାମ୍ନାବାଲା ଲୋକ ବି ଭୟ କରିବ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହି ନ୍ୟୁ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ଓକେ କିନ୍ତୁ ଏତେ ଭଲ ରହିକି ଏତେ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ହେଇକି ଫର୍ ୱାନ୍ ରିଜନ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଡିଗ୍ରେଡେଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ହିଜ୍ ନେଚର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡିସ୍ପ୍ଲେ ଅଫ୍ ଶୋଇଂ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରାଇଡ୍ ସେ ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରାଇଡ୍ ତାକୁ ନେଇକି ତଳକୁ ପକେଇଲା ଓକେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ ଟର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ହୋଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟୋରି ଅର୍ ଇନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ସ ଅ ସୋଲ୍ଜର ଅ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ସୋଲ୍ଜର ୱିଥ୍ ସଚ୍ କ୍ୟାଲିବର ବଟ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୋଟେ ଖରାପ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହିଜ୍ ବୋଷ୍ଟଫୁଲନେସ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପ୍ରାଇଡ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଡିଗ୍ରେଡେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ପୋଜିସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅ କୁକ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ ଇଫ୍ ୟୁ ଅଗେନ୍ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ରିଡିଂ ହିଜ୍ କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଅ କୁକ୍ He is not repenting. See, dukkha karuni. He is not sad that he has become a cook. Rather, he is again trying to show his superiority to other cooks. Other cooks manung sikuchi, hey, chik, this is the way to peel potatoes. What you are doing? This is not a proper method. So, tanku bhi se instruction douchi. So, that person, that man is as usual. Wherever you take him, he tries to show off. Whether it's the army camp or whether it's the kitchen of the army camp, he tries to behave similarly with everyone, with a lot of pomp, show and pride. Hello, je mu hi sabu janichi, so you don't know anything. Okay, you don't know kichhi asuni tamaku, I know everything. So that was the attitude that they generally showed with everybody, including to corporal. Corporal Turnbull ko bhi sahi attitude dekhela. Okay, au padhila pade mu kahili that narrator and other people around, they thought Turnbull to be very hard. I mean, physically he was very tough, and also he was a very tough kind of person. So tankar physical toughness jete bade mu padheli, that physical toughness also meant his mental toughness. Okay, or you may say the equal boastful spirit, equal to that of professor. Trainer attitude was similar to that of training. Sathi pai dita ko clash kala, di janan ko attitude clash kala, aur di janan ko attitude clash kale kon hobo, he is a teacher, he is in a better position, so he was hard enough, or you may call cruel enough, to degrade professor to the cook in the kitchen. Okay, so ethi hardness, ethi jo corporal ko hardness may suggest his mind. Okay, it may suggest his attitude. He is also as boastful as the professor. De jana ek prakar rahi paribe ni ek sangare, so being an instructor, he degraded the position of private quilt. Bujhela, and you may feel that yes, this is the kind of life army men live. Okay, the life of perfection, life of discipline, but sometimes one is not able to tolerate the other as far as the teacher and student relationship is concerned. The same one jodi instruction dochanti, the same one ethe bade bade arrogant he janti, sei life discipline life rahi rahi ki, that they sometimes do not pardon others' folly. Professor pride is a folly, but a mistake se jani ki karuni, that is unintentional, that is his habit. Kintu corporal is tough enough, and that toughness has come because of his regular practice of discipline and principle, that he has become so tough that he couldn't have any emotion towards the professor. And that is why, because of his boastful character, he has been degraded. Okay, and maybe it was a kind of revenge. Corporal kala tu motu beshi janichu ra mu tate degrade koribi. So finally, when he succeeds in degrading professor, it was a kind of revenge that he took from professor. Tu janichu ne beshi janichu ta tu ja kitchen ko ja. So maybe this was the attitude of revenge that was shown by Corporal Turnbull towards the professor. Okay, so kintu seta ko bhi se humiliation boliye nelani, professor did not take it as humiliation. Okay, he took it as a part of his work, and he continued his same attitude in the kitchen. Okay, to ame bade bade kon pai ete proud hochu, kon pai ete display karuchu, to show that we know so much. Hala ame chahuchu dekhe hawa pai je ame kete janichu, kon pai dekhuchu, kon pai proud hochu, so that we can take public attention, we can gather the attention of people. Okay, we try to show off. Hala na na showing off is in different ways. Professor tar knowledge ro show off kare. Okay, other people try to show off in different ways. Some try to show off with their style, with their speaking power. Okay, many people, they try to show off their wealth. Okay, many try to show off how much gold they have by wearing it everywhere in their body. So there are different ways of showing off. And why do we like to show off? Because we try to capture the attention of people. Loko manango attention hoba ko we try to show up. And this story, man who knew too much, is one such example of our showing up. बड़े बड़े आम शोइंग ऑफ आमको ट्रबल रे पकड़ दिए इजंट इट समटाइम्स व्हेन यू ट्राई टू शो अप टू मच बट फाइनली यू लैंड अप इन सम काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम ओके सो दिस दीज आर द यूजुअल कैरेक्टर्स दैट यू फाइंड इन आवर सोसाइटी इमिटी तमे भी लोग को पाइब दोज हु आर वेरी बोस्टफुल दे लव शोइंग ऑफ मो पाखे ना एटा अछि मो पाखे ना सेटा अछि सो पीपल लव टू शो अप बिकॉज़ दे नीड They seek for public attention. Cheta aau kichhi reason nahi. Just when you need attention, you try to show up. And this private quench is one such example, is one such character. Okay. Who is the center character of the story? Hame taku proper literature re protagonist kuchu. So he is a real protagonist, the real hero of the whole story. Okay. Kintu tankaro gotte kharap. क्वालिटी पाई तंको शो ऑफ नेचर पाई ही हैड टू सफर सो द ओवरऑल मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी कौन अच्छी दैट एक्सेसिव प्राइड लीड्स अस टू आवर फॉल ओके एक्सेसिव प्राइड इट टेक्स अस टू आवर डिस्ट्रक्शन ओके वी सफर समटाइम्स व्हेन वी आर टू मच प्राउड ऑफ आवर सेल्व्स ओके सो दिस वाज द टू story that I told you without any break so students have you understood do you have any doubt kichhi bhi doubt achi pacharo mate bujhiba ko problem hela ki kichhi problem hela please let me know online class le interaction kam hoy to that is problematic kichhi interaction na hela जानी होनी तमें कौन बुझुस कौन बुझुना किसी भी डाउट अच्छे तो काइंडली मत पचार मोर क्लैरिटी ठीक अच्छे कि नहीं एक्सेट्रा व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू आस्क यू मे आस्क नहीं
यू कैन इवन राइट योर क्वेरीज इफ
हाँ तब मत मैसेज करो
पार्टिसिपेंट यू मस्ट
तब मैं मैसेज करो
यू कैन टेक्स्ट एट द चैट
यस श्योर यू तब मैं मते क्वेश्चन पचारो डायरेक्टली पचारो कि मैसेज से टेक्स्ट करी के दिया किसे प्रॉब्लम ना है कि सो दैट आई विल नो दैट यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड इट्स इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस इट्स डिफिकल्ट वी कैन नॉट नो व्हाट इज योर रिस्पांस हाउ फार यू हैव अंडरस्टूड कोठी किसी प्रॉब्लम हैला किसी नहीं नथिंग किसी तो कुछ
चंद्रकांत स्वाइन डू यू वांट टू से समथिंग हाउ वाज द सेशन एटलीस्ट यू कैन गिव अस द फीडबैक
हाँ एटलीस्ट यू लाइक द क्लास और नॉट भलो लगला कि नहीं
चंद्रकांत स्वाइन मैं ऑडिबल Please unmute your mic and directly interact with the resource person. Chandrakanta Swain.
Please tell me, how did you like the class? Did you like my teaching or not? Was I clear? Was I unclear? Was I vague or something? Just tell me anything, negative, positive, whatever, so that I'll rectify myself.
No response is also a good response, but people are not interacting. they feel what they are feeling so much shy that I don't understand, and even they are not even writing a message as well. So what can we do? We can't compel them, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, thank you for a wonderful session. It was quite insightful, and it was in such a lucid manner. And you tried to make it very simple, and it was really very insightful, ma'am. Yeah, and
I hope I did, madam.
Okay. And so, I'm looking forward for more such sessions with you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Yeah, thanks a lot.